I'm here to record the differences of the sound, at least how I sound, of these five mouthpieces. We'll start from the left, which is my old mouthpiece, the Selmer Metal Jazz with an F opening. The second one is by CE Winds, the five spot jazz mouthpiece with an 8M opening. The third one is CE Winds Le Soloista with an E opening. And the fourth one is the CE Winds Mainstream with a set to an A45. And the final one is the CE Winds Studio Sonic with a 0.85 opening. And I'll be using a Rico Royale 2.5 reed. And hope you like it. And let me know what you think. Thanks. Ha ha ha.